Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. But she didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You wanna find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure.
Head deeper into downtown. You can find a boat.
Shit. Get down. Christ.
They're all dead. Fucking Scars killed them.
Spread out. We still could have Scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now.
On me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Something. I'll look into it.
I got you covered.
Saw movement. Sean, see what it was.
Hey, might have heard something.
He's been killed! We got company! Spread out, guys!
Oh. By the devil!
Shannon!
She's out! Take her!
Got ya. Fuck, watch!
And he's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
stop them!
Ellie, through this window!
Hit them from behind!
Come on! You're fucked now! This way!
We gotta keep moving.
They thought they had us.
I know.
Oh my God. find them.
Quiet. We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
This way's blocked. Maybe through here? Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit. There's no... Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed. Clicker. My favorite kind. Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? Gotta be some way over there. That'll do. Yeah. broken.
Damn it.
These assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Oh, look at those acid burns.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the Scar graffiti?
Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them Scars?
After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out. Let's see.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite.
There must be a way around.
I like your optimism.
There. Happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. How long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on. Share mine.
No! Don't take it off!
Ellie, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Don't!
Run, Dina!
Ellie! This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
In that beater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there. Good. Come on. You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. Can't make you immune either. Can you say something?
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. You keep something like that? You get fried? Sound. I hope you were a better soldier than an electrician. What's this? All right. Dude was here a while back. Hope no one else is here. Joel. You'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You wanna spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what... It's called a litter.
That's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay, okay. Hot air balloon.
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
It's this way.
You're the worst!
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
gotta... Push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Haley, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer over there? See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
A dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
Ah!
Hey, hey!
you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Hello, sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait, one of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it, yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Triceratops. At least there's one I recognize.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one.
How about that?
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops! Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
you go.
Nice.
Brachios. I wish that was Bronus.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
No. Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
But now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? This much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stupid fake animals.
I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I wanna get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.